Klemzig residents have raced to help a neighbour trapped inside his burning home.
They smashed windows and used a sledgehammer to get to the man who'd collapsed at the deadlocked front door.
Does anybody have a hose?
Panic sets in as neighbours and tradies realise Ray Jaggard is trapped inside. As people came to the rescue, seemingly from everywhere, the front door was smashed down. The blaze broke out just after one. Smoke could be seen across the suburb, alerting people to an emergency unfolding on their doorstep.
I then called 000 straight away and all the neighbourhood just came out.
And so I'm just like, get out of the way, and just like kicked the front door as hard as I could three times, and on the final one got through.
Obviously the first thing I did when I got out of my car was somebody yelled at me and said there was somebody trapped. So I ran to the car and got a crowbar and a sledgehammer, ran over to the front door, started smashing it. I got the screen door open. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough breath in me to open the other door, but somebody else grabbed it and smashed the door open and saved the guy's life.
Firefighters praising the rescuer's efforts.
Yes, it was because then basically the person was removed from the property and obviously suffering from some burns, but was removed from the property and given to the cest.
Mr. Jaggard was unconscious when he was dragged out and had serious burns. He's tonight fighting for his life in the Royal Adelaide Hospital. It's unclear what started the blaze, which destroyed the house, causing at least $450,000 damage. Olivia Grace Curran, 9 News.